A viewer asked us if COVID-19 infections caused myocarditis in just young men and women. We took it to two doctors, an infectious diseases expert, Dr. William Schaffner at Vanderbilt University's School of Medicine, and a cardiologist from Kaiser Permanente Healthcare Systems, Dr. Sudeep Saha. To answer it, we started with, what is myocarditis?
Myocarditis, otherwise known as inflammation of the heart.
COVID infection can cause myocarditis.
Both of our experts agreed, one of the complications from COVID-19 infections is myocarditis. But as to who it affects,
it tends to affect younger adults and teenagers and males more than females.
I'm seeing adults too. I'm an adult cardiologist, and I'm seeing a fair number of patients in the hospital that have myocarditis as well due to COVID-19.
So yes, COVID-19 infections can cause inflammation of the heart. And while it tends to happen to younger people, our experts say they're seeing it in adult cases as well.